The chief of criminal investigations for the Bradley County Sheriff's Office is now under investigation himself on allegations of misconduct and tampering with evidence. We're told Captain Jimmy Woody allegedly helped make some evidence disappear in return for sexual favors from a female suspect. Woody has been placed on administrative leave while the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation looks into the matter.